Carpal tunnel syndrome is a disorder caused by the compression of the median nerve in the wrist. At the wrist level, the nerve passes through a narrowing area called the carpal tunnel. This carpal tunnel contains a rigid structure made of carpal bones and ligaments. Besides the median nerve, there are 9 other tendons that pass through the carpal tunnel. They connect the muscles of the forearm to the fingers. The nerve compression leads to symptoms such as tingling, numbness, and pain located on a specific area between the thumb and the fourth finger. Why does the median nerve compression appear? We can point out a series of factors which can cause nerve compression. Congenital narrow carpal tunnel, excessive overuse of the hand, inflammation around the area, edema, wrist fracture, a strong kick in the area, pregnancy, diabetes, or hypothyroidism. All these factors cause edema and increase local interstitial fluid. Thus, the tunnel becomes overcrowded and the nerve is the first structure affected by the increased pressure in the canal. The patient begins to experience certain symptoms immediately. The first symptoms that appear are tingling and numbness. Then, the following symptoms will appear. Impossibility of performing fine movements. Tendency of repeatedly shaking the hand. Nocturnal hand pain. And clumsiness in handling small objects. What is actually happening with a nerve under pressure? A nerve under pressure will suffer ischemia followed by demyelination and will eventually become fibrotic. All these will result in the slowing down and finally stopping the conduction of the electric impulse throughout the nerve. Most often, both hands are affected. The diagnosis is based upon the history of the disease, the results of clinical test, Fehling's test, Durkin's test, Tinel's test, and electrodiagnosis with performing nerve conduction studies. The treatment can be conservative, but only in the early stages of the disease, and surgical nerve release. In advanced stages of the disease, specific maneuvers on the nerve are required. Those are mandatory in order to avoid the relapse. The postoperative scar is unnoticeable after the minimally invasive technique that I recommend. In conclusion, we can say the following. Tingling and numbness in the first 4 fingers of the hand are specific symptoms of carpal tunnel syndrome, and this should be an alarming sign. The most efficient treatment is surgery, releasing the nerve by sectioning the flexor retinaculum. Recovery is relatively fast and depends on the stages of the disease. In early stages, the recovery is immediate.